Don't think I didn't know what was going on in your mind. You didn't think I could figure it out, did you, Elliot? You didn't think I was up to the challenge. Now you understand. Mm-hmm. Now you know how good I really am.
Yeah.
Now you know the folly of your ways. Maybe now, in front of these two gentlemen, you'll finally be man enough to give credit where credit is due. What do you say to that, Elliot Drayson?
Ah! All right, you imbecile. I confess, I did it. I kidnapped her. I was behind the whole thing. I don't know how you figured it out with that witless brain of yours, but I would rather rot in jail for the rest of my life rather than listen to one more idiotic word.
Book 'em.
I'm forever in your debt, Harry.